Hey everybody, today we are playing Wave Race 64 for the Nintendo 64, believe it or not, coincidentally enough. How about that? I love this game. One of the first games that came out for the Nintendo 64 back in the day. I love the music, it just makes you think everything's gonna be okay. It's like somewhere between, no, you know what? It's all like mid-90s situational comedy for teenagers. That's the soundtrack to this game. I love it. You think at the end of every week everything's gonna be okay? I'm babbling. Let's get into it. Sponsored by Kawasaki Jet Ski. That's nice. Nice of them. Alright. Options. Even the option menu makes you think everything's gonna be okay. It's very reassuring. Bit of a elevator Muzak version of it. Anyway, Wave Breaks! The entire budget spent on that audio file, but that's fine. Championship! Normal! Start the race. Warm up.
Select your watercraft, please.
Okay. And we can change the colors for each racer. Got Mark Jeter, Dave Mariner, I'm making up their first names, Alyssa Stewart, and my personal favorite, R. Hayami. It doesn't seem to matter because the settings don't change at all. You can change them by yourself. Dave, he's the heavy guy. He'll knock you off if he runs into you. But that's the only difference I know. And she has some good acceleration. But I think Hayami's pretty good all-around racer. Let's do it. Great video.
Welcome
cardboard.
Sunny Beach.
Cardboard cutout crowd came out to support us today. All right. Every track in this game is great. And if you hit gas on the right, on the green, just on the green, you get the little boost. Everybody's behind you. I just want to go out to a bar with this guy some night. Have a drink or two. The quote-unquote narrator for this game, the announcer. Fuck yeah! I haven't gotten laid in 3 months! That guy. I want to be that guy's wingman. Or I want him to be my wingman. I don't know. I want to hang out with that guy in some sort of wingman environment. This is, of course, what I was thinking about when I was 11, 12 years old, playing this game as a kid. One of the first games I got for the Nintendo 64. Because again, there weren't a lot of games that came out for the Nintendo 64 in the early days in 1996. I think there were like 2 games which launched on launch day, and then maybe like 4 more came out for Christmas at the end of the year. Well, they were all pretty good. Expensive as they were. Banzai! Saying that because I'm Asian? Offensive, guy.
You finished first and got 7 points. Great race.
Thanks.
Move on to the next.
Okay.
Sunset
Bay.
Sunset Bay.
I love it. This is actually my favorite music in the whole game. Sunset Bay, not that intro music. Although that was nice. Yeah, this is one of my favorite pieces just in general for video games. So good.
Everybody's behind you.
Oh shit. Missed it. Missed the buoy.
Don't sweat it.
It's okay. She's coming, but that's alright. We got this. And then, if you saw last week's video. Oh no, get up. So last week's video. Then you'll know that I got the controller sorted out for Nintendo 64, so I have cornering on a dime now. And the water here, just, oh, I love just the sunset colors. The colors in this game, they're so beautiful. They're just popping out of the screen. This looks like a massive sea of orange soda. Makes me thirsty. Can we talk about orange soda for a second? Fanta, We all agree that's disgusting. Sunkiss is where it's at. Crush in a pinch. If I have to, I can do Crush. But, yeah, Sunkiss, man, that's where it's at. Might have to celebrate. Oh no! Oh no! Whew, almost sucked that up. Thank you. They're so blocky. The graphics. But I love it. Get your shit together, March Eater. Plus the Stewart's all over my shit. 8 points.
Welcome to Drake Lake.
Watch the signal. It's very misty. It's very foggy here at Drake Lake. All the fish underneath the lake. See if I can remember some of these sweet moves. Yeah! Completely ridiculous. The announcer's like, okay! Not really necessary for this. This is a race, but whatever. Alright, how do I do the one where he stands up on his jet ski? That's the best. That's really being an ass in first place. Let's see if I get a straightaway. I can figure that out. There's like the little... Right. Ow! Ow! Little buoys here. The wooden stakes coming out. Alright, let's see. There we go. Ridiculous. Almost did a... Promise if you do like a backflip when you're on the grass, he goes thrown from his little Kawasaki jet ski. I love coming out midway point in the second lap when the mist clears and you see the true beauty of Drake Lake. Ice. Crushing it. Do the... No. Do the thing where you stand up. Oh no! You gotta be careful! I love it. Alright, no more tricks. Can't mess around. Alright. Whole game's just built on. Oh no! Me sucking, apparently. Crap. Second place. That's alright. He's bringing up the rear. I just did that so I could hear the second place music, which I also like. It's so like Casio piano that your grandma gave you for Christmas demo music. I love it.
You finished second and got 4 points. Move on to the next round.
Oh, that was Mariner. He's doing okay, actually. That's fine.
Welcome to Marine Fortress.
Luckily, the points are never an issue.
Are you ready?
If you don't keep up, you get disqualified. Of course, that doesn't apply to the competitors, but whatever. Alright, so there are some crazy waves in this place, which you can sometimes use to clear obstacles, but not always. So you gotta be careful. Okay, that's gonna open eventually, I'm pretty sure. Maybe the second lap, I forget. Yeah, it's so basic, but the water looks so good to me for some reason. Oh, that was awesome. You can also do flips and stuff, even though this guy's not the best one for doing tricks. Just in general, he's not the best. I want to say the Jeter guy's the best one for doing the tricks. The one that's in last place. Yeah, that didn't open. Whoa. I'm trying to remember the... No. I mean, that's just being an ass. If I finish the race like this, if I hit anything, I'll get thrown, so... A little too dangerous. All right, this should open when I turn this next corner. Wait for it. Going for it. Oh shit, it didn't open. That's just in hard mode. As I knocked out Alyssa. Get out of your head, Tony. Alright. Keep your nose down. Keep the speed up.
Bonsai!
Got a sweet tan going for a Japanese guy.
You finished first and got 7 points. Move on to the next.
Port Blue.
Welcome to Port Blue.
Which I believe is the name of a track from F-Zero. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Have a good race.
Thanks, man.
Three, two, one.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to figure out that move. I wanna be able to do the one where he stands up on his steely, and then you can do the backflip. It's so satisfying when you pull it off. Yeah, these waves get pretty crazy here at Port Blue. I love doing this. Get that arm in the air. Fist in the air. Not sure what the helicopter's there for. Live coverage, I suppose. Broadcast live on ESPN 8, The Ocho. We'll dodgeball. There's not that many combinations. I don't know why I can't figure out the one to do. Whoa! The one to do the stand slash backflip. Ooh, I think he liked that. Oh. It seems physically impossible to keep it going for this long, but whatever. It's fine. I think we lose a little velocity when we do that, understandably so. Man, it's just me or is the fat guy behind, the full body guy behind me bopping all over the place. You see his little icon bopping up and down. Of course he's not doing it now, but it was. Whoa, that was close. Third of a second behind me. Alright, I can't lose now. I could tank this last race.
Welcome to Southern Island.
So I need to do it on the harder difficulty, but I'll probably skip the earlier missions just so you can see the last
Three,
missions.
Two, one.
Oh, the pirate ship. The water level keeps dropping here. It's kind of cool. Eventually you can go underneath these signs, but right now, let's see if I can do this right. Yeah! That's so satisfying. All right. Now that I've got some breathing room. No. All right. So, counterclockwise? No. Oh, and I'm dead.
You've been overtaken.
Ugh. Yeah, I...
Don't sweat it.
Good. I'll figure that out.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah, when you get all the your power all the way up, you go a little faster, obviously, just like in real life. But you gotta stay on the correct sides of the buoys. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, yeah. Unnecessary. All right, so now I should just be able to go underneath the boardwalk or the little bridge here. I guess I did last time too. There we go. Clean finish. Just to be an ass. Alright.
You finished first and got 7 points. Great race.
Thank you. And there it is. Pretty split between everyone else. Strong finish. And now the award ceremony. Dun, 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 dun. He's so full-bodied. And she's empty-bodied. Whatever you want to call it.
You're the champion!
Nice.
Congratulations!
I gotta do him the harder difficulty. There wasn't much, He, like, picks up the trophy and everything if you do it on the harder difficulty. Totally worth it for that extra 10 seconds of animation. I like this is basically the same as Sunset Bay. It's the same music, but with different chords.
You get to move up to the next class!
Gives it a completely different feel. Good times. Oh, and I get to put my name in the water. Yeah. Alright. Wait, no, I didn't mean to put an O. Oops. Or oop. I mean to put an O in there. Right. Oop an ace. Oh, I must have done this as part of a live stream at one point. That's fantastic. Alright. So let's do it now on... Actually, let's do the stunt mode real quick.
Select your
watercraft. Where is it? This guy. This guy's the one.
Select your course, please.
Dolphin Park. Since we won't see this otherwise. Look at the dolphin taunting me. Oh, I thought this was just a free, fun little thing. So he can do... I don't think he can do sweet flips. Man, I thought the fish looked so cool. Look at that. Yeah! This guy can do some crazy stuff. No pressure here at Dolphin Park. You're gonna make it after all. What did I almost have? What was the problem with that? Oop is fine. Try it again. Taunting me, dolphin. Alright, gotta do a sweet backflip this time. No! Ah! No. It's just, if he's not completely set on his jet ski, he will fall off every time. Yeah! Completely ridiculous and necessary. After all, maybe not. Crap. Ah. Maybe it's start from the bottom. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Alright, stop putting in initials. Stop it. No, that's the exact same thing. Oh my god, if you do that one more time. There's not much I can do about it. Ah, try doing the double. Get up, get up, get up, get up! Try doing a barrel roll. Well, if I go around the side of it. Ooh. Yeah, whatever. Fuck you. Alright. Can I just, do some...
Select your watercraft, please.
I just...
Select your course.
Can I just hang out in Dolphin Park for a second?
Wave race.
Stunt mode, time trials. Oh, they didn't even let you warm up. Unless, if you're doing hard mode. I figure you don't have time for that. Alright. Normal warm up.
Select your watercraft, please.
Oh, did I do different colors last time? Yeah, I think I did. That's fine. Alright. Not leaving Dolphin Park till I figure out how to do a frickin'.
Warm up time. Follow that dolphin.
I think they tell you how to do stuff too. There it is. There it is. Like, how did I do that?
To start racing, select Start the Race from the pause screen menu.
No. 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 Stop it. Yay. So that's.
Press up and down on the control stick to lean the rider forward and back.
Ah, okay. I got it. So it's just counterclockwise. Well, that's so simple. That's so lame. How did I not figure that out before? Wait, now it's not working. Right, one last try. Wait.
When you jump, you can control the height of your jump by leaning the rider forward or back.
Another angle. Sort of interesting, maybe. I have no idea how I'm doing that. Ah, stop it. Alright, you do that one more time, we're quitting.
Corner sharply, press down on the control stick while turning.
Alright, stop it. Well, you saw the backflip. No idea how I did that, but whatever. Alright. Hard mode.
Select your watercraft, please.
Stick with my guy. And maybe I'll just pause it till we get to the later round that you haven't seen yet. Let's do that. Hold on. Actually, you know what? I figured it's different enough on hard mode that it's worth another watch. I'm even going to do expert mode, so let's see how this works. I'm testing my skills on the hardest difficulty. Well, not right now. I will. Feeling good. That was a good first run on normal mode. Okay, I think they changed some of the stuff. I mean, the racers are obviously more competitive than the other racers, but let's see what else they got. The buoys are closer together and in more precarious spots. What else? Oh, the dolphins are shitting out spiked balls. They're just hanging out in the water now, so that's kind of annoying. Yeah! Still gonna be trying to figure that out every now and then. Whew, that was a gimme. Sometimes you split it, go right down the middle. They give it to you. Sometimes they don't. Love that cornering. Actually, that other guy seemed to be better at cornering. Maybe he just doesn't have the same top speed that I had. The guy that I was doing stunts with, like, he could turn on a dime. Even with my new plug-in on the controller. Ryu! Are you dead? My name's not Ryu. I need third just to get to the next race. Ooh. Showed that guy my crotch. It's a moral victory. Alright, that's alright. See, how come Jeter isn't disqualified? He only got one point.
Sunset Bay.
Come on now. Does he need, what, second place? Third place again, okay. Alright, this is my course. I got this. Except for the beginning. Oh my god. What did I do to you? Almost did a flip. Of some sort. The dolphins, they love it. They're just just having a whale of a time. Never mind. Sometimes it's better to just keep the angle. Go wide. Maintain your lead. I can't believe it. Ugh, this guy sucks at doing flips. So bad. No point to do them anyway. I'm racing. Love cutting it tight. Oh, until it comes back to bite me in the ass. It's alright. Got a second on them. Ugh. You can see him almost get ready to go into it, but it just doesn't work out, ultimately. Yeah, you can already tell the buoys are a little tighter than they were last time. Okay. Oh. Alright. Hopefully green guy didn't get first last time, let's see. Ah, he did. Alright. That's alright. Just gotta take care of my business.
Welcome to Drake Lake.
Just focus on myself, we'll be alright. And you'll be alright no matter what. But me. Just wish we could schedule this race for like 1 minute in the future when I know for a fact that mist will be clearing. Oops. Clipped it. Whoops. It's alright. Okay. Again, just want to meet this guy. Just want to hang out with him. Can I get your number? You're still in first. To have sex with me later tonight of all the girls at the bar. That's what he would say. That's what it would be like, everybody. These are the thoughts that you have when you're playing this game 20 years after it came out. And you're going through all the races again. Actually, no. I had that thought the first 2 minutes I was playing it, but whatever. Can't stop thinking about it. Alright. Hopefully. You, like, start to keep an eye on the green guy at this point, making sure he's hopefully sucking. Oops.
Don't miss anymore.
It's alright. I can miss one more. I get the inside of my head every frickin' time when I'm doing well. I missed that one, but you know what? I kept first. It's all that matters. We're gonna wait for her to finish? No. Alright. Good recovery.
Welcome to Marine Fortress.
Marine Fortress.
Are you ready?
We test bioweapons here.
3, 2, 1.
Good start. Can't rely on the big wave to clear that thing. Alright. Man, these are some massive waves. It's just crap. From the Marine Fortress. Hanging out in the water. There's my competition right there. Then it'll spread it out like they do in normal mode. They pick who your guy's gonna be, and you battle him. Still can overtake him though. Maximum power. What the heck? Just because I land on his head? His stupid full-bodied head. Alright, when's that damn thing gonna open? Shortcut that I forget if anybody else takes or not. Here we go. Everybody takes it. Okay. There's something on the left side. No. Obstacles. You're 1 second behind. Don't hit the box. Don't hit the box. The strategy for getting back on your jet ski is different, depending if you fall off or just do that, like, half, thing, you know? All right. I'll take it. Got more points than that guy. That's all that matters. I guess. Sort of. That kind of sucked. Alright. Getting a little more crowded here. That's alright.
Welcome to Port Blue.
Maybe it's Port City. That was where Blue Falcon is from. Captain Falcon. His car was the Blue Falcon, or the Great Falcon. I know my Nintendo trivia. Don't worry about that. Maximum everybody. But there was a shortcut there. It's really tight, though. Might have to try it in subsequent laps. Did they take it? Maybe it's not open. I couldn't tell. These things extend further. Whoa! Okay, then. It was tight. A tenth of a second behind me. That's alright. I'm glad I'm broadcasting these. These are freaking drama right here. I need to go through there. The dilemma is, though, if I'm doing well next lap on the final lap, do I want to risk it? I feel like that's something you just do if you're... it's like a Hail Mary. See, he has to follow the buoys for some reason. He has to obey them. So he might go, so I can go wide and make up some time, whereas he has to obey everything. That could work out for me. Possibly. Alright, didn't go for the shortcut. Maybe in expert mode I'll do that. Ooh, okay. I got excited because I saw Alyssa go ahead of him there. Alright, screw the buoy. Nice! You wanna overtake him, Alyssa? No? Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, dude. Alright. Even if I get last place on Twilight City, I'll still be tied for first, which means I'm in first. They give you the tie in this game. I love Twilight City. Yeah! I thought about doing something crazy. Oops. That was awkward. I know the ramps to slow you down, so... It looks cool, but... Not worth it. I like how these things light up at night, too. What the shit? Alright, went a little too far back there. Get up on your jet ski. Wow, everyone's really far behind. You're still in first. That's kind of crazy. I think in expert mode, you have to go underwater just to get through that part. Gotta not pull back so much this time. That's the key. Here we go. Nice and conservative. Ugh. Tried to do a flip. Just ended up doing that. Almost clipped my legs. The low ceiling there. Look at the solid video crowd that came out to support me. / the sport of competitive water jet ski racing in general. Doing quite well. That was my victory ramp. I feel so good about this.
Bonsai!
Awkward.
You finished first and got 7.
All right. I literally can't lose now. Good times.
Welcome to Southern Island.
All right, two cups down, one to go. We're gonna stick around now. It's like. What happens if I just retire? I just die. Dunk.
You finished fourth. I'm sorry, you've been disqualified.
Shut up. Boom. You like that? That's so lazy what I just did, but whatever. I still get the trophy. Sausage Fest up on the podium, am I right? Let the good times roll. Kawasaki.
I'm
doing the exact same animation as last time.
Congratulations!
Alright. So Expert is the one where we get to see that amazing animation that I've really been building up, where he picks up the trophy. That's gonna be tough though, expert mode. Been a while. Can't click through this, in case you're wondering. Maybe it is Ryu Hayami.
You get to move up to the next class!
Yeah, I do. Nah, it's too obvious. Ass. Let's go, ass. All right, let's do it.
Wave race.
Expert Cup. Love it.
Select
stick with the horse that got you there. And yes, Ryu Hayami is a horse. Just decided.
Welcome to Sunny Beach.
All right, this one kind of screwed me over last time. Let's see if we can do a little bit better.
Three, two, one.
I guess my top speed's better than that guy's. I don't know, because his handling and acceleration are both definitely better than mine. So, whatever. More dolphin spiked poos in the water, I see. It's alright. This guy might be my major competition this time. Like the dad from Christmas Story. Major award. My major competition. Oh, he just spilled. Alright, that's pretty clean. But it's almost as if those first two runs made me better at the game. Gave me experience. I'm like coming in stuff cleaner, better angles. Might be a new record for me personally. Look at that. Look at that confidence.
You finished first and got move on to the next.
Tasty. All right.
Welcome to
my course again. Can't fall asleep at the not wheel, but what's it called?
Three, two, one.
You get really gotta come wide on this one and then cut and then come back and then be ready to cut back over. Oh, I love it. Eh, screw it. I might do that every time. Especially if it lets me overtake him like that. Wide, cut back, tasty. Definitely gonna have to get some sun-kissed after this. Celebrate, yep. If I cut in, I also run the risk of hitting the buoy too hard and getting thrown from my jet ski, which would be catastrophic. catastrophic at this point in time. Nah, screw it. I don't like buoys. Yeah, if you miss them all, then you are disqualified. Similar to when I quit. No points for me, basically. Excellent. Got some nice buffer space here between me and number two now.
Welcome to Drake Lake.
Watch the signal.
I always do.
3, 2, 1.
Do you ladies like Kenny G?
I've got 2 tickets for this Friday!
Oh, the myth of this guy grows and grows.
Ow.
Oop. That was awkward. But it worked.
Keep the pace.
Keep the pace. I'm definitely gonna hit a buoy. Or one of those wooden stakes coming out of the ground, out of the lake, and get thrown pretty soon. I see it coming very soon, and screwed up. That's fine. Alright. So, if I don't miss any more, I might just go wide left. Just play it super slow. Oh, okay, never mind. Not great. Don't hit a stake. This would be the worst possible time to do that.
Okay.
Screw it. I missed that one. And I win. I love it. Love the strategy. Good times. Alright. So Jeter's pretty much done. It's just me and Mariner now. See if I made
Welcome
4 for 4.
Marine Fortress.
Are you ready?
Think so.
3, 2,
we're doing Jaeger bombs. This thing might open up on the first friend. No. That was a good time. I feel good about that turn. That was tasty. Sun-kissed tasty. Sunny D tasty. Except Sunny D always, like, made my teeth feel really weird. It's a strange observation. Admittedly. Hard left. For the random pieces of wood floating. Water. There it is. I just didn't see it open last time because I was too busy sucking. And there's the random pieces of crap that I promised would be in the water this time. I'm not a liar. Oh. Get up. Yeah, if you just get the bump, then just don't hit anything and he gets back up quicker. If you get thrown, then you want to tap all the buttons like hell. Wish he hadn't heard me give that advice. Use that against me. Alright. Alright. Play it clean. Play it clean. Going a little wide. That's okay. Cut back in and nice. He was right on my tail. Whew. 4 for 4. Look at that. How many more are there? There's 4 more. So yeah, theoretically, if I tank it, they can catch up, but I don't think that's going
to
happen.
Welcome to Port Blue.
I'm always going to be placing. At least in third, I would think.
3, 2, 1.
All right. I've been talking about it. Let's do it. Doing the shortcut. For better or worse. Put on a good show for the Ocho. Oh, okay, I have to. Never mind. The Ocho. Nice. Oop. Gets the best of us. As I jet ski over his face. Get down. No, I'm not. Maybe in your heart, guy, but oh wow, you really gotta cut that one tight. I remember never hitting that one as a kid. Because it's just so tight. And that could be taken completely out of context. Get up, get up, get up! Ugh. Just falling over their stupid bodies. I don't mind if Alyssa takes first. Like she has the worst record. Alright. So just take your hands off the throttle, I guess, for that last one. Maybe she'll inexplicably bail out up here. Alright. That was pretty good. Yeah, she's definitely going to take this one, but respectable set. Well, I am going for it. All right. Surprise ending. I like it. I'm down. And she took the points, too. That's the best part. So I'm up by 21 now. So I literally can't lose. I could quit every single race now. And still win.
Welcome but, to Twilight City.
But I won't do that. Because again, winner, I get the tie. I'm the winner. That's fine. All right, this is the one where you have to go underneath. Hold your breath, everybody. Whoa. Cut a little bit much. That's all right. More dolphin shits. Dolphin spike shits, and that guy as my wingman. Those are the two dealies from this video. So it's good to be able to identify the dealies from every video I do. This one's pretty easy if you know how to work it. You can maintain a lead and keep it even when you do something like that and run aground on the sand. Everyone's just busy screwing up behind me like she fell off and the guy didn't even catch up to her. Yeah, I'm feeling okay. So much so that I will do that shit. That was pretty dumb. He's still 3 seconds behind him.
Okay.
Whew. Tasty. I feel like 100 kilometers an hour on a jet ski is pretty good. By which I mean incredibly dangerous, but I thought that would throw me. You're not winning. Get out of here. Now I have a new personal goal, and that is to get first on every single race on expert mode. That would be pretty cool. Alright, this is the race we have not seen yet. Glacier Coast. Actually, I suck at this one, so I'm probably not going to get 7 points on this one, but whatever. This water's going to be freezing. The wetsuit's nice, but and I have spinal damage. I'll never walk again, but can I still ride a jet ski? Right, that guy's dead. Good. I love it when they hit all the blocks of ice, leaving it relatively clear. Because they don't come back. There's a finite number of ice blocks. ice cubes. And it looks like they took out a good number of them early on. That's tricky, because you can hit that, like, too sharp when you're turning. You can go a little too horizontal, and then just get thrown as soon as you touch back on water. Just because the game's physics thinks you're doing, like, a crazy flip at that point. Which you kind of are, I guess.
Maximum power!
Very conservative. But whatever, that's what's gotten me here. It's my first time on this course and I'm slaying it.
Don't miss anymore.
I'm even gonna do that. Yeah! Good 5 seconds ahead.
You finished first and got so
much. Alright, it's a matter of pride. Gotta finish strong.
Welcome to Southern Island.
8 for 8.
This is the final round. Good luck. 3, 2.
Wish I didn't put this extra pressure on myself. I couldn't just enjoy that I got first place on expert mode. They didn't even reward you for this. They don't say, oh wow, you're really fucking amazing. Because it's a Nintendo game, they wouldn't say fucking. But yeah. What was I saying? I just cleared it. That's a nice shortcut on this first one. Because not everybody hits that. Alright, he did, because he's only 2 seconds behind me. But, yeah. Yeah! I don't think I hit the pirate ship on the first one. Shamu, Free Willy. Popular movie at the time. Bubble worm in my ass, the oceans are receding. An alarming rate. What the hell is going on here? No, seriously, global warming is a serious concern. Not only to the world, but I was gonna say not only to let's play with Brigands, but also the world, but I don't know. Whatever's funnier to you. Oh no! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm fine. I tried to clean that up, but no, I really couldn't. I thought I was gonna lose there. Can't play that smooth. Alright. Perfect sweep on expert mode. Alright, 21-14, that's pretty good. I mean, y'all should have been cut rounds and rounds ago. I should have been racing against a dolphin, but whatever. It's fine. Alright, you ready for the good ending? I really built this up. Yes! Awkward handshake. He's so happy for me.
You're the champion! Congratulations!
Totally worth it. Am I right? Probably not, but whatever. Personal pride, check. Maybe best times on all those. Of course, that's just against the... Nah, alright, screw me. Screw me. Whatever. It's murdered Glacier Coast. That's all that matters.
You are a
next class. Oh, right. Thank you. Next class is all the tracks reversed, which I always hated. That mechanic or whatever you want to call it in video games. Racing games. So I'm not going to be doing that, but that was Wave Race 64. I think I've demonstrated my dominance over this game, so I'm very pleased with that. It's been a long time. Thank you very much for watching this, everybody, and I'll see you next time for more fun times right here on Let's Play with Brigands. See you then. I feel like it's the end of a cheesy 1980s buddy cop show. Love the music. Whatever, I'll see you guys next time.